Okay, hello everyone from YouTube. This is still same stream as the Seth Dolder one. The difference this time we're fighting Gigantics, our first ever Gigantics, I think. Seems to look corrupted and proper. We deal a lot of damage. 100. Yes. With a awesome thing. Now turn the TLX. No one's defending the truck right now. That's funny. Okay. I won't shameless plug on this one, I guess. Or actually, should I? Okay, I was checking that. We're on rough fighting though. Make sure we did not get one shot. Nice, block that one time. Okay, I'm just waiting for Dragon to finally spawn. Let's do this. I still didn't know how long till the next Dragon to spawn, so... I don't really care. Yeah. Literally one shot? Ah, literally one shot? Right. Okay. So we did not get it, right? Level 24 and we are still level 17. Yikes! We blocked that. Nice. Good job in there. No. 25. Keep fighting. Come on, we can do this. And by the way, I know this is so sudden. I press report immediately after this spawn. So yeah, this recording is a little bit sudden. Okay, we didn't get this sudden. And as always, if you are watching from YouTube right now, please subscribe if you have not yet. Okay, nice. You're holding. Hit the bell to turn on notification. And also click the like button to turn to blue as always. That will help me. And if you want to tune into my stream, go check out this Latitude's Last Exit channel. I'll be streaming in there casually, like normal, UTC 12 PM as always. And then don't forget to follow me, cause I'll be sure to... there'll be a time where I will stream randomly between... right now it's the daily weekly game, and then leveling like CSGO too, and then try to get champion on my account. That's the random thing that I already did. So if you don't want to miss that, follow me and notification as usual. How this is bad actually. Oh, let's move. Ouch. I need to jump higher though. I cannot go higher than this. Can I? No, I cannot. There's no jump for... there's no rock to jump with. Oh, great. What can I run? Oh, Relax, buddy. Oh. Ouch. I don't think Iron Will got activated there. Okay, did got activated there. Mark that, but you hit. Hit it? No, we hit his hand. Okay. Is that? Oh, no, it's disappeared. Bro, we cannot defeat it in time, so there is time limit then. I see, there's a time limit before it disappear, and we did not beat it. Yikes, I guess we will need to max our level. What is cat level? Is it only 10? I don't think I did a good job as well, my damage is not that big. About 10 to 20, so it's like... Okay, and then the AFK components I'm using. In this zone there's about 31 spare though, so... But focus on one leg, don't condense both them. Okay, I do not understand. Who stole it? Anyway, gigantics usually spawn in... The highest level is Halfia Lake, which level 64. And then spawn in here, which is the X1 that we just fought there and we cannot beat it in time. Let me give some geo information actually. And then... There is in here with Snowglet, the robot dog, and in here there is something I forgot. The flank thing, that shield in front, something like that. And in here, is it Ferris? Something like that. Yeah, that is it. So a place like Rizal, Penfort, Magnus does not spawn. Zone with PSE burst. Doesn't seem like they will spawn there. So yeah. That's it then. Our first ever gigantic encounter. We cannot beat him. Still need a lot of leveling, I guess. Max sub my character. Which is a little bit more and then we'll get to the AD. Thank you guys so much for watching from YouTube. My stream is still continuing, I'm still farming and leveling some stuff. As always, don't forget to subscribe, hit the like button, click the bell to turn on notification, and tune in to my stream and follow me as well. So if you don't want to, if you want to tune in and don't want to miss it, it's twitch.tv/xrhythmx. Okay then, that's for the recording. See ya.